in your own mind, even in your own mind, have you come up with a scenario that you think happened?
You know, it doesn't matter. There is nothing I can scientifically prove. So I don't ever guess. I really don't like guessing. I don't like speculating because that's not my job. My job is to see what the body can tell us, what it can't tell us. And so,
And what her body told you was what?
It was a homicide.
Without a doubt.
Without a doubt.
All right.